Hello, Love Marie. Parte Evangelista. I'm heading. Where are you? I think you're having a time with your husband, Cheese. So most probably you're not gonna make it here. But let's see if you're gonna come soon. Hello, Love Marie. Heart Evangelista. Chanel. We're going in without you. Exploring this museum with my friend Alexandra. So today we're going to explore the Manifesto de Mort of Gabrielle Chanel. So I'll see you in a bit. So, in some, cannot see the title, so we'll just go from there. Satin. These are 19th century, yeah? So this guy's is 1935 organza de soie, and the other one is, yeah, it's 1935. It's made of ivory silk organza with multicolored print. It's in Paris. made by Chanel. This is 1935. And this one is a 1933 dress. The next one is 1933 dress. It's a dress and cape together. So it's also made of ivory silk. 1935. These are both 1935. But I love this one. It's so pretty. Movement style. So now we are here with this dress, suit with jacket, skirt, and blouse. 1928. And this one is with a clutch bag. The clutch bag, it was made in 1929. This one is 1929. This one is 1933. It's a coat. This one is 1935-1936. It was autumn and winter. This one is a suit between 1927 and 1929. You can see the details here. Yeah. We have a day dress here between 1928 and 1939. So here on the shoulder. Next is a day dress, jacket and belt. So this is a day dress between 1928 and 1929. This one is a dress, day dress, made between 1926 to 1928. With a scarf. Moving on, this one is a pair of gloves made in 1933. This jacket is between 1928 and 1930. We are in autumn winter between 1933 and 1934. It's an evening dress. This one. This is made in 1926. And another dress. Just made in winter, autumn and winter, 1924 to 1925. This one. So this is a robin vest. This is made in 1926. And another dress. Just made in winter, autumn and winter, 1924 to 1925. This dress, 1919, Chantilly. So this one is a formal dress made between 1920 and 1925. Black silk crepe between 1926. So this one is circa 1927 to 1928. It's a black and white printed silk twill, black silk crepe. It's made in Paris. Thank you.